this do? Interesting. Be your opponent. My turn. It's over. Prepare yourself. Allow me. For the pride of Ku. Do what I must. My turn. I'm sorry. Here I come. How's this? Prepare yourself. It's over. I still have much to learn. Or fight. Now it begins. I'm sorry. Prepare yourself. Allow me. My turn. It's over. For the pride of Ku. There's no one here. I see. If the rumors of Mugen's ambitions are true, then he must be stopped.
You called upon me, Your Majesty. For centuries has the sword of our clan struck down our foes. Their blood has stained the desert red, and our nation has become great in turn. Glory through sacrifice. Such are the words that guide Clan Ku. Mugen, I ask you, what do you want for our nation? Strength. For only the strong can herd the droves of the weak. Such is the way of the world. Strength reigns supreme, always. Mugen, my son. I called you here to discuss succession of the throne.
I know. You've come to a decision. You mean to abdicate to my brother, to give Hikari your crown.
What?
You are old, Your Majesty. But worry not. By my hand shall its glory be restored, its strength.
It's been too long, Hikari. In case you were wondering, you can call me Captain now. To think, I once looked up to you. Now fate seems to have brought you low.
Ritsu, what are you doing here?
You were expecting someone else? Lord Mugen, perhaps. And this arms merchant? It was a trap. One you were all too eager to walk into. The king is dead. And the era of Lord Mugen begins.
The city. What have you...
Ah, it started already.
Let me pass, Ritsu.
While you were fritting your time away with commoners, greater men were taking action. Our nation cries out for change, and Lord Mugen will bring it. I'm sad to say, you have no place in his coup. You'll die here, Hikari.
What's gotten into you, Ritsu?
I have to follow the strongest. I told you history would remember my name. Lord Mugen has promised me it will echo through generations. When I present him with your head, I'll be granted a place by his side. So you see, it's nothing personal,
I must protect my people. So I say once more, and once more only, let me pass.
That's the spirit. Time to claim your spot on this hill.
Now it begins. I'm sorry. Prepare yourself. Here I come. It's over. I need this. Prepare yourself. I'm sorry. Now it begins. How's this?
Prepare yourself. It's over. Here I come. Allow me.
Time to strike.
I can still fight. I need this. Prepare yourself. I'm sorry.
Look well, Hikaru.
My turn.
It's over. Now I claim my place.
Prepare yourself. Here I come. I'm sorry. Prepare yourself. I need this.
You're dead! Look well, Hikaru.
Here I come. It's over. Prepare yourself. I'm sorry.
Now I claim my place.
Here I come. Prepare yourself.
It's over.
Here I come. My turn. I'm sorry.
You're dead! Look well, Hikaru.
I need this.
Now I claim my place!
I've failed you. Now it begins. I'm sorry. Prepare yourself. Allow me. I still have much to learn. Or fight. Now it begins.
It's over.
Prepare yourself. How's this? There's no need for flattery. It'll rust your soul. Do what I must. Now it begins. I'm sorry. Here I come. Prepare yourself. Here I come. I still have much to learn. If the rumors of Mugen's ambitions are true, then he must be stopped.
It's been too long. In case you were to think.
Now it begins. It's over. Prepare yourself. My turn. I'm sorry. I can still fight. I need this. Now it begins. It's over. My turn. Now it begins. My turn. Now it begins. It's over. I need this. Here I come. I'm sorry.
Look well, Hikaru.
Prepare yourself. Not this time.
Now I come to my place!
Here I come. It's over. Now it begins. Allow me. I can still fight. I need this. My turn. I'm sorry. Now it begins. How's this?
You're dead! Look well, Hikari.
Here I come. It's over. Prepare yourself. Allow me.
Now I come to my place!
Now it begins.
You're dead!
I need this.
Look well, Hikari.
Here I come. I'm sorry. Prepare yourself. How's this? Fight dirty.
City. Don't let their screams distract you, Hikari. You never did take me seriously. But I'll show you how far I've come. If you want to save them, you'll have to cut through me first.
Leave me no choice. I need this.
You're dead!
It's over.
You're dead!
My turn.
What is this?
Now it begins.
I'm sorry.
Look well, Hikari.
Prepare yourself. I need this.
Now I go to my place! You're dead!
Here I come. It's over. Prepare yourself. Allow me. Now it begins. I need this. Prepare yourself. I'm sorry. For the pride of Ku.
Always end the same. You're always one step ahead. What are you staring at? Finish this. Do it.
It's done. Hikari. You can't deny the blood flowing through your veins. Cut into him. Soak the ground red. Silence. Go away. Go away! Thank you.
What? Who the hell are you talking to?
To go to the castle.
My lord, you're safe.
Suki.
The soldiers set fire to the castle. I'm afraid the city is... Lord Hikari, save our kingdom. Only your gentle hands can guide us back.
Friends! I will avenge them. There will be no mercy for you, Mugen.
You are old, Your Majesty. Frail, as is the nation you lead. But worry not. By my hand shall its glory be restored, its strength. I must ask, why, Hikari? What could such a soft heart achieve?
Hikari has all the makings of a great king.
And what would those be?
A brute such as you would never understand.
And you do. The king threw down his sword and cowered in the trappings of peace. Everything you built was only an illusion. Shall build a castle that will stand eternal, and your corpse shall be its cornerstone.
Father!
Hikari! Will you lead our nation?
I will. And I'll set Ku free of this bloodshed.
Mugen is too strong. You
cannot hope to face him. Run. Gather your strength. Your allies. Can you restore the light to our nation?
His final words prove his weakness, that he would hoist his unfulfilled ambitions on the shoulders of another. Only I am fit to be king. And I shall see the fires of war engulf the world.
The same world. But he came to believe in my vision. Enjoy your grip on Ku while you can, Mugen. I'll take the throne back and build a country Father would have been proud of.
A coward like you.
Why, Mugen? Why did you set fire to the homes of innocents?
Somehow you've won their love. They might have opposed my rule after your untimely demise. Best to burn the roots of the problem before they grow.
You monster!
Now, don't be a fool. You know your meager skills are no match for me. I told you not to tarnish our family name. Don't die so shamefully, brother.
Again?
True king!
Benkei!
It seems a rat got through the cracks in my wall.
Your Majesty, leave these curs to me. You hold the future of Ku in your hands. Your father chose to put his faith in you, and so shall I. Don't worry, it'll take more than this gang of ruffians to take Benkei down. Go, find your erstwhile allies and return to set us free. For Ku!
Did you hear about what happened in Ku?
Is it as bad as they say?
Seems the young prince wasn't satisfied with his lot and tried to take the throne by force. The king is dead, and the elder brother has assumed the throne.
How dreadful. We've had peace for so long.
My journey begins here. Gather your strength, your allies. First, I must cross the sea and journey east. To the city of scholars, where Kazan resides. I hope your mind is still keen as a blade, Kazan. I will return soon, I promise. And I won't be alone.